Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy, Big Homie, and welcome back to the trap, man. Today, we got Rema and Selena Gomez. Hey, we ain't did a Selena Gomez track since Blackpink. That was a minute ago. Woo! Yes, we back on the grind with Selena Gomez. Anyways, listen, if you're new around here, you like what we're doing, you want to be a part of this community, just get down with your boy, Big Homie. I'd appreciate it very much. So if you can do me 4 solids, they're absolutely free for you, and they mean the world to your boy. So if you can knock them out, I appreciate it. First, I need you to like, comment, and subscribe. Yes, hit that red bell, because over 85% of you don't do that. So please hit that red button over there until it turns gray, and let's get to it. But first, hit that post notification bell down below so you don't miss out on videos, future ones, just like this right here. As soon as they drop, trust me, you're not gonna want to. No sir. And let's get into it.
Funny. Look. So fly, need a parachute. Meet me in the cockpit. No license, attitude.
Hey, y'all ready? Y'all already know, man, because listen, I'm your boy, Big Homie. You've been around the block until you know what it is. It don't matter because it's too late. Hey, okay, this a vibe right here. Hey. Hey. Did she just say vibes? Bruh, I just said that. Hey, Selena Gomez, man. I feel like you see a lot of artists hit up Selena Gomez, you know, crossing into a, you know, America genre, man. But yeah, this is sweet. I've never heard of who Rema is, but I'm glad we're getting to know who they are so we can check out more stuff in the future. It's a vibe. Hey. Hey, yo, what just happened? Am I tripping? Bruh. Bro. He was just sitting next to her. What? Oh, yeah, he got up and went around real quick. Okay, I was like, yo. Okay. I like the switch over from this, like, kind of like, you know, older, you know, style home and stuff like that. And then they switched over to like an older style, maybe hangar bay or hangar or something like that with a old car. Like it's a vibe, man. It's kind of like a classic, but yet just calm, chill. Like it's a vibe. It's definitely a vibe.
I see me got a small wall. Ask me, I wake up, now she did my mind. Don't want me, my mind. Don't want. Then one day,
But what the heck? Hey. Okay.
Baby, calm down, calm down. Yo, this your body, it puts in my heart for lockdown, for lockdown, oh lockdown. Yo, you sweet life, Fanta, Fanta. If I tell you, say I love you, no day for me, young girl, oh young girl. No, tell me, no, 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 no.
That chemistry, man, I don't know what's happening right now, but I feel like there's chemistry there. They're like, they holding off a little bit. They're like, you got a girl and I got a dude or something like that, but let's make this work. Let's figure it out. We're going to do this on the low. I mean, I could be messing around, but bro, that's what it feel like. Anywho, yo, that was Rema, Selena Gomez. Calm down, bro. Calm down. Yes, that's it. And that's what it gave me. Calm down. Vibes, bro. It was just so chill. Everything was just so chill. Anyways, I enjoy this kind of content. I want to see more from them. Listen, if you know about more of that, let me know down in the comments section below, as well as where we're going next. All your thoughts on this video is exactly right. All your thoughts on this video, exactly. Okay. Anyways, listen, I'm your boy, BiggHomi. I rock with you as long as you've been rocking with me, as long as you've been rocking with the entire BiggHomi squad. Even if it's starting with this video right here. Listen, I'm your boy, BiggHomi, and I'll see you in the next video. All right. Peace.